score the first round for Cal? Did you score the first round for Armen Petrosian? Brother and his brother Giorgio. Twice in more than 12 years as a pro. Eventually, both brothers finding a kickboxing gym and dedicating their life to the finishing rate for Armen Petrosian. Trying to force the Italian back. Good round kick to the liver there. Slips the jab through the defense. Beats some very good names in his star-studded career. The likes of Yoshihiro Sato, Yasuhiro Kido, Charles Francois, and Mohamed Lamar. Double left hand, jumping knee from Enrico Cal.
Break.
Good refereeing here from Olivia Cost. We go to the towels at the end of one. Three judges ringside, folks, are scoring on a 10-point must system. An all-European affair, Germany versus Italy. Two countries who usually square off in the World Cup. Going at it in kickboxing here. Instructions in Thai from Olivia Cost, who, of course, lives in Thailand. Good knockdown off the left hand there from Enrico Cal. The precision of Cal, the reach of Cal, and the speed of... Not to mention the output, just proving the undoing of Petrosian at the moment. Again, storms forward. Here, left hand again. Hooks, high knees, Muay Thai clinch, high knee again.
I mean, Petrosian, there's not a lot he can do. He's got to slow him down, earn some respect.
Oh, the German again with the high knees. Oh, Petrosian in all sorts of trouble. May receive another count here from Olivia Costa. May be stopped. That's another count. Now remember, three counts in one round, it's over. Three knockdowns in a round, it's over. One more count gets put on Armen Petrosian here. He's gone, and he is gone. No more, says Olivia Costa. Absolute dominance from Enrico Cal. Boom with the uppercut. Olivia Cost gave Armen every opportunity to get out of dodge. The Italian couldn't go anywhere, and Olivia Cost said, no more.
Enrico Cal!
When he is on, he is very hard to stop. And tonight, Enrico Cal was on in Beijing. The winner's medal goes back to Germany. A great win for Enrico Cal.